morning. It's Telford, Telford weekend, and I'm in a death trap. Yeah, anyway, we're off to Telford for Scale Model World 2022. And I look like shit.
I look worse.
Anyway, fun and frolics with lots of modelling and BO corner to come.
Yeah.
Rob hasn't slept, have you?
No. No. I've not slept since Friday night.
Friday night.
And I had 4 hours sleep then.
Okay, so when the police actually find this phone, you know what killed Lenny Brennan. Right. See you there. Till pip.
Bye.
Oh, did you bring the lube? Excited
for BO sweaty men. Yeah, ecstatic. No. I'm excited.
Telford.
Will be a BO corner. Yeah.
BO corner.
I was gonna say it. My knee feels like it's twisted to come through 90 degrees. I'm not stroking my...
You are, aren't you?
Yes. I had to. It's 8:30.
And all you've done is drive. So yeah, you've got to have a bit more...
A stroke. Sorry, mate.
Yeah, that's fine. But are you excited, though?
Well, I'm stroking myself.
Oh, fuck's sake. Yep, the Herc's still in one bit.
Yeah, it's not too bad, is it?
No.
Seeing as it was an improvised box.
Jolly good. were talking about.
Well, we were talking about nipple change.
And the male menopause.
And the male menopause. Saying that he's in it, that's why he's not wearing a hoodie.
Well, I just get hot flushes, man. And I get really sweaty around the old bits.
Is that why you need a pair of pants on every 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Thought so. Saw that.
I've also got shares of Vaseline as well.
Right. Makes sense.
No, actually, their stocks are doing really well at the moment.
Yeah. And talcum powder.
Yeah. So you can smell really like an old person with like lavender and stale piss.
Yeah.
It's alright, we can talk about while we want because no one's going to get this far into the video.
In the heart of it?
No, they're not. It's fine.
I'm not smiling.
Nothing to smile about.
No.
We're going to Scale Model World Part 2.
We'll go and see a load of more people carrying cutting mats.
Cutting mats, yeah.
Loads of cutting mats.
It's for the greater good, you know.
It is for the greater good.
Crusty jugglers.
Mm. I've actually had some sleep.
That's nice to know, actually.
But you're driving this time, so...
Yeah, I must admit, I did sleep. I had Molly with me, so... I don't know what, she wouldn't... go on her side of the bed. By the way, I'm talking about my dog, not the wife.
So what's that like then, you and the dog? Who farts most?
She farts the most. Sometimes they're that bad that, you know, I've got to turn over. Oh man. Stink.
So yeah, Telford.
Telford, yeah.
Round two.
B.O.
I've got some deodorant in the bag, just in case. Just right. To keep them back. Get back!
Might kill somebody with it. Yeah, so we've got B.O. corner. We've got competition.
20% off.
Oh yeah, 43 kits for the price of 17.
Get two, get 53 free.
Come on, man, I'm going to call the cops because you're stealing them off me now.
It's a great deal.
Right, should we just go to Telford then?
Yeah.